purest and most beautiful angels, God betrayed by destiny and shorn of praises. O Prince of Exile, who has suffered injustice, and who in defeat grows ever stronger, you who know all, great King of the Underworld, ancient healer of human anguish, you who even to leopards and accursed outcasts teach us through passion the taste for paradise. Oh, you who through your old and powerful mistress Death begot that charming insanity, oh, you who give the outlaw that serene and haughty smile that damns an entire nation thronging round the guillotine. You who know in what corners of the greedy earth the jealous god hid precious stones. You whose bright eye knows the deep arsenals where slumbers the race of metals. You whose vast hand guards the sleepwalker from the precipice as he strays on the brink of lofty buildings. You who by magic make supple the bones of the old drunkard trampled beneath hoofs of horses. You who to console man in his suffering and weakness taught us to mix saltpeter and sulfur. You who placed your mark, O subtle occultus, on the forehead of the vile and the pitiless rich. You who turn women's hearts and eyes to the cult of the wounded and the love of rags. Staff of the exiled, lamp of inventors, confessor of the hanged and of the conspirators, adoptive father of those whom in his black rage God the Father drove from the earthly paradise. Oh, Satan, have pity on my long misery.